Smart Collections and Exposure X4 are an awesome way to organize your photos in a variety of ways, with Exposure automatically handling the process for you. A Smart Collection is automatically populated with photos selected using metadata that you specify. You can create Smart Collections based on camera metadata, like shutter speed and ISO, and on metadata that you assign, such as keywords, ratings, and flags. Let's say I'm a travel photographer who wants to find my best travel shots to submit to stock photo agencies for sale. I also shoot portraits, families, and the occasional wedding, so my photo library has lots of images and lots of variety. Fortunately, though, I use Exposure's keywords and ratings on my images, making it really easy to create smart collections that organize my photos in useful ways. Exposure makes it easy to add keywords to photos. I've been adding relevant keywords to my photos as I copy them to my computer using Exposure's Copy from Card tool. So now I have a detailed keyword organization for my entire photo library, with travel as my keyword. Now I'll create a smart collection to find my very best travel shots so I can quickly find the ones I want to submit. I'll set my rating criteria to at least 4 stars and add another set of criteria with the keyword travel. This will automatically pull in images that I assigned the keyword of travel to when I copy them to my computer. All of the ones with 4 stars and higher will be included here. Exposure provides you with a complete set of criteria options so you can be as specific as you need to be when creating your smart collection. I'm now all set for my stock image project. I can easily apply travel-related keywords when I use Exposure to copy future images into my photo library, and Exposure will automatically include them in this smart collection as long as they have travel as a keyword. This saves me a lot of time. You can create as many smart collections as you want to organize your entire library. Smart collections are one of the many ways Exposure optimizes your workflow. If you haven't used Exposure yet, visit our website for a free 30-day trial.